Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Pada khususnya saya, I will present one relation of radiography and digital radiography. My name is Zainal Farihin. NIM 77. Next. Is device of computer radiography CR and digital radiography DR. First, I will present quality of device. One, use of medical media. Use of digital media reduce radiology image in digital format. This allows more efficient image storage, delivery, and management compared to conventional radiology films. But two, image quality. What are the capable of providing high quality image and can be used for accurate medical diagnosis? Image quality can be adjusted and improved with various settings and software. Number three, advanced imaging capabilities. Both CR and DR support advanced image such as adjusted contrast, image enhancement, and other digital processing to aid in image interpretation and analysis. Number four, digital storage capabilities would allow storing image in a secure digital database. This makes it easy to access, archive, and search patient image. Number five, support for telemedicine. Both CR and DR can be used in a telemedicine in a telemedicine environment, enabling remote medical consultation and image sharing with other healthcare professionals in different locations. Number six, continuity. What have sustainability advantage compared to conventional radiology films? They do not produce chemical waste like the film developing process. Next, I will present difference of device. Number one, imaging processing method. In CR, radiological image are obtained using a phosphor plate, which is a radiation sensitive medium. After the plate is exposed to radiation, it stores radiation energy. Then the plate is read by a special scanner that convert to storage information into a digital image. For the DR use a direct digital that detect radiation directly without need for phosphor plate as an intermediary. Image are directly generated digitally by the sensor and can be directly displayed on the computer screen. Next, image quality. Image produced by CR are usually quality and are often equivalent to image produced by conventional radiology films. However, image quality may be affected by several factors, such as the condition of the phosphor plate. for DRDR is often considered to have better and more consistent image quality because there are no intermediaries such as phosphor plate. This produces sharper and more detailed image. Next, flexibility and mobile. CR is usually more portable than DR system. CR equipment can be moved between different rooms for location more easily. DR system are often large and more rigid, making them less portable. However, several lighter and more mobile DR variants are also available. Next, cost. For CR initially CR equipment may have lower initial cost than DR, but the long term cost can be higher due to the need to periodically replace the phosphor blades. For DR, despite higher initial cost, DR system can produce long-term savings because they not require replacement of phosphor plate and have higher productivity. Next, processing speed. Processing speed for CR process of reading and converting information from phosphor plate in CR takes longer than in DR. This may result in delays in imaging and inspection. DR provides result instantly. Immediate image are available in second after radiation exposure for faster and more efficient image processing. The conclusion, the choice between CR and DR depends on the specific needs and budget of medical radiology facility. CR may be suitable for certain application than require portability, while DR may be preferred for high quality image and processing efficiency. Thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.